Just been back in a Formula One car, that's pretty special.
Are we ready for a big race today or what?
You can do what Hülkenberg did to Roman, it's going to be a dirty race. Someone hit me. Is that who I think it was?
Yes.
It's all over. I think I'm going to take a little breather from that group.
Roman, stop the car. We have a crossed wheel nut. Wonderful.
Check the steering, it's hanging to the left.
We think the radio is one away.
Hey, what the f*** is this? I'm stuck now behind you.
Is he going full speed? Because obviously Mercedes is catching.
So Ferrari cannot use the curbs, just close them down and attack.
Oh, I've got your back, Lewis. I could hear you, mate.
Okay, man. Look, I got a lot of pace. Now let me use it.
Yeah, copy, Lewis. We're looking into it.
This radio stuff sucks.
Sound is going to let you past. You can go strat mode 3. Ferraris are just up ahead.
So Vettel has been told to push. Stay with him.
We're going to have 5 laps to try and make something of this. 5 laps.
No pressure now.
This one we're going to do the whole rest of the race.
Tires are holding in and he's waiting for a mistake from him.
Okay, boom. I'm afraid we've got a problem. We're going to have to retire the car.
Let's not take anything for granted. We don't know what Hamilton's going to do.
P1 Sebastian, 1 and 2, well done.
Dai, un'altra bandiera, Maranello, vai!
Thanks for that, genuinely, anything to do, well done.
Excellent.